ride. With the wind and the gold side by side, with the song ringing far and wide, then a Zorro are we. We ride.
Manuel's badly hurt.
Let's take him back town, hold him in the jail till he's able to talk.
That won't work. Don del Oro might rescue him. I have an idea. We'll take him to Jose's cabin. Ramon, you'll be in for a lot of trouble if anything goes wrong.
Don't worry, nobody can recognize me. And if they do question me, I'll just be too sick to answer.
We'll watch the jail. If Don Dolores' men take you out, we'll follow. And the Legion will be standing by to help you. There, you look exactly like Manuel now. Watch him carefully, Jose.
I will. Thank you.
I'm going to the consul. Let us know when he's able to talk.
Yes, sir.
Do you still think Manuel is Don del Oro?
I don't know, but we can question him when he recovers.
How badly is he hurt?
Apparently, a severe concussion. It may be some time before he can talk.
In that case, you better adjourn until tomorrow. He should be able to talk by then.
That will be best. The meeting is adjourned. Is that satisfactory?
Yes, that should solve our problem very nicely. I'm Don del Oro.
But Manuel is...
You have your orders.
Straw for the horses.
Don del Oro, I decided you're no longer any use to him.
We've come to see the prisoner.
Manuel,
is he still in there?
Yes, poor fellow. I couldn't reach him.
To the end of that ox cart.
Take that horse.
Are you hurt?
Yes. I don't think Ramon liked our plan.
Come on, we must hurry.
He got away.
And see where they take him.
No.
What's the matter?
It's too tight. It's cutting in my wrist.
All right, I'll change it.
Don Dolores' meeting place. Get the Legion.
Why didn't you kill him as I ordered?
But Manuel said he could tell you who Zorro is.
Bring him too. We've been tricked. Unmask that man. We'll have a double execution.
Stand still. The execution will come later.
Come back!